Egg mayonnaise.
Place 6 eggs into a saucepan
and cover with cold water.
Place over high heat and bring to the boil.
Turn off the heat and place a lid on. Leave to sit for 10 minutes.
Place the eggs into cold water.
Peel the eggs
and break them up with a fork.
Add in 200 grams of mayonnaise, 15 grams of Dijon mustard. Season to taste with salt
and pepper.
Mix everything together.
Serve
and enjoy your egg.